Commissioner of Police has assumed office in Bayelsa State. CP Benjamin Okolo took charge of the Bayelsa State Police Command on Monday. This is following the redeployment of his predecessor, CP Echeng Echeng, to Anambra State Police Command. Our correspondent, Jesse Esse, completes this report.
After inspecting the guard of honor, CP Benjamin Okolo proceeded to greet senior officers and men of the Bayelsa State Police Command who were on ground to receive him. He says he is aware of the security challenges confronting Bayelsa State and vows to synergize with all stakeholders to curb crime in the state.
I'm aware that the state is being confronted with threats of kidnap, cultism, and some other heinous crimes. To continue to deal with security challenges, we will synergize with all stakeholders in the command. Particularly, we will take advantage of community engagement of the community policing initiative, as well as effective utilization of our intelligence capabilities in line with the reform agenda of the Inspector General of Police and the enforcement of law and order to make Bayelsa State safe for all of us.
He assures that the command under his watch will be apolitical and also ensure a high level of professionalism in discharging their duties.
And professional in engagement of members of the public, the Inspector General of Police has already deployed monitoring units, escorts, to commence enforcement drive that will identify the incorrigible officers involved in these unethical conducts. We will deal with cases of incivility to members of the public, extortion, and all forms of discreditable conduct. The monitoring units and escort of this command will be revitalized, energized, and deployed immediately. Please note that stern disciplinary actions will be initiated against any person arrested in connection with this enforcement drive.
Having assumed office, it is expected of him to build on the achievements of former commissioners of police who have served the command, and the citizens are looking forward to a cordial working relationship with all police formations in the state in order to rid it of criminal elements. Jesse Esse, Plus TV News, Yenagoa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.